Alright, welcome back, YouTube. We are now going to continue what we were doing, like nothing happened, because nothing happened. Ooh, hey. Purple shades. I know someone who'd like that. Yeah. Alright, come here, jog at me. So I definitely don't have you set to sprint. But aren't you set to jog? Okay. I might have to modify the settings, because nighttime should be scarier than this, but I don't think zombies should sprint. I don't know what that was. Okay, they got the drop on me, I think quite literally. Yeah, kind of like this as a base. Here's something break. I'm confused. Oh, that's that door on the outside. Okay. Yeah, just some 7.62 bullets in a purse. Yeah, why not? There we go. I was like, what the heck? Why is it not letting me? Okay. I don't know if that's the way you're supposed to do it, but that's the way I did it. Oh, hello. You are not getting staggered, and I don't appreciate that. Ow. Y'all are jerks. I don't even have the loot spawn rates up that high. Like, this is slightly ridiculous. I think it's only like, can I adjust the in-game? No, I'd have to go out of the game. I think it's only like 150%. Like, that's a little ridiculous for 150. Oh, hello. I just punched a zombie vulture. What have you done with your life? I'm kidding. I'm sure you're doing a lot more than I am. Hi. I Don't want to use the blunderbuss. So please come down here where I can pick on you. That's the thought I was trying to finish, but then never did. Is that a... I think that's an on-fire zombie down there. No, that is a torch. I am just blind. Oh, bye! Thanks for sparring with me! You're awesome! Well, he was a nice guy. He sparred with me a bit, then he left. That's very nice of him. Come on. Motor tool. I'm full. I don't really care about springs right now. I do care about the anvil. I very much care about the anvil. Can I stack anvils? Okay, that makes sense, but come on. Welcome back! Back for another friendly spar. Bye! It's nice seeing you again! And he's such a nice guy. This will sell at least. I don't care for baton parts. They'd sell too, but that's a thing. Alright, fine. Because eventually I'm going to go to the trader. Yeah, definitely. Holy. I can get cloth anywhere. Paper. I can make the blunderbuss ammo, right? Am I blind? I need gunpowder for blunderbuss ammo. Durr. Wait, did I get everything? It's a little bit harder to find motor tool parts and stuff like that. At least last I checked. It might have changed in this version. And they always seem to know where I am. It's almost as if they're artificial intelligences. I heard a dog. Oh, that's a full-on wolf. Oh. Why was a wolf up here? Is it because I have... I don't remember if there's a thing if it has raw meat on me. It's a thought, at least. That is a feral... Of course I'm infected. Oh, Then I'll be able to get this next level, because the healing factor is slightly overpowered. Oh, they broke in there. I think, yeah, I came in is through here. I think a decent spot to set up, at least for right now. Oh, hello. Should have taken my vitamins. Disease resist. Oh well. Hello. Ooh. Nice. Honestly, the armor is probably the only reason I survived anything so far. Alright. Need to get rid of these things. Stop getting zombies alerted to where I am. I think that's part of it for sure. Come on in. How may I serve you today? Brains? Sorry. Don't got any of those. Just us chickens. This is steel, right? Oh, okay. Fire. Fair enough. I hope this is not as loud for you guys as it is for me. Because this is real loud. Volume down again slightly. Yeah, there need to be more sound options like FX versus zombie sounds, etc. Still about the same. Never mind. It's fine. Yes, yes. Antibiotics. I'll work on that. Yes, I hear you. One moment. Okay, I was making sure he wasn't in here. I'll answer the door. One second. Yes, can I help you? No? Okay, goodbye. I am no longer thirsty. I am encumbered because it is daytime. Oh, and there's a... You know, this is probably actually a good spot because of that vending machine. So I think that respawns every now and again, too. You know what? Something I didn't think about. I need space to be able to craft the storage chests. Alright, so hydration, food, medical, general chest. No, that's my personal chest. The general chest, crafting stuff. There. Okay, so this will be, yeah, since there's no other players, I don't need a personal chest. So that'll only be weapons. Tools, armor, no, weapons, ammo, tools, armor. And this is just, you know, a temporary base, really, more than anything. Okay, and this, Where's the crafting chest? Food. No, this one was hydration. Food. Medical. That's, yeah, green and cold. There we go. And I should have just like an equipment chest of like stuff I can grab quickly. Equipment chest, selling chest. Weapons. Don't have any really extra weapons. Ammo. Can someone remind me to grab ammo before I leave? I should make a campfire. Because campfires are good. And put it underneath the food and water. Make sure I grab water too, please. Not like there's anyone really here, to be fair. That's the only ranged weapon I have. Crafting, and eventually a forge chest. Maybe that'll be the forge and that'll be crafting. Either way, once I get to that point, because I don't think I can even. Yeah, I need one more. I need two more points, because I want to get the. I want to get engineering, which allows me to build a forge, but then I also want healing factor 2. I remember that. Should probably apply that mod to this one. No, can't get to that one. Insulated liner. What does it do? Explosion resistance of cultures. Okay, that's kind of cool. Refill the water while I'm out. I don't want to waste my meat with charred meat, because that's just 5 for 1. As opposed to, like, boiled meat, I think, which is less. Oh, still 5 to 1. Hmm. Bacon and eggs, I think I'm thinking about. No, still 5 to 1. What? I don't know. I might be misremembering. Chili dog. I need chili, to be fair. Prepare your ears. Sorry, late warning. I should repair those before I leave. Wait. There we go. I was like, wait a second. Alright, so A. We're gonna go to the trigger. B, we're gonna try to find honey while we're out. Oh, hey, corn. Corn is good. Gotta keep an eye out for some tree stumps. How long has this video been going? We can go another 5 minutes or so. Yes, yes, I'm infected. Thank you for letting me know. Should also be on the lookout for bird's nest for eggs, because eventually I'll be able to make eggs and bacon, and I need lots of eggs for that. You never know, finding antibiotics in trash. I've done that before. It's hilarious. I heard to my left, didn't I? Alright, whatever. I've already opened that sports bag. Fair enough. Oh, I forgot to put down a bedroll menu location. Oh well, this is close enough, to be honest. Power attacks, you gotta love it. I don't think I'm gonna find honey in time, but I did say that last night as well, to be fair. I have till 5% before honey, one honey, would lose its effectiveness. If I were to find two honey, then it would be fine. Ooh. I can sell that. Nice. Go on to the trader and... ooh! Please, please, please give me some honey. This would be glorious. Nope. Okay. Thanks, game. Another chance. Nope. I'm not even sprinting. What? Oh, does aiming down the sights take stamina now? What? When did that become a thing? Yeah, straight up, it's drain stamina in the bottom left. Huh. I mean, it makes sense, but it didn't used to be a thing, so that's new. Doubtful about antibiotics, but you never know. It could be like a medical supply stash thing in here. That does happen. Here we go. Yep. I mean, animal fat's still useful. Oh, hey. Bladed weapons do more damage at night. Pretty good. Yep. Wow, okay. You're just like invincible, are you? Oh, I thought that was your head. There we go. You know, flashlight would not be a bad thing to have in my hotbar. Wait, what am I doing on the outside walls? There's no hidden loot on the outside walls. That is a medical supply station. Let's hope for antibiotics. Just to... Come on. Okay, that's not bad. Gunpowder is good, but I need antibiotics. Did I say station? Oops. Medical supply. Whatever. You know what I mean. Ammo pile. Oh, I thought the thing below. Oh! I was about to say, I thought the thing below me fell apart, and it did. Ho ho ho! Ho ho ho! That's fun. You know, it's not in the greatest shape, but a wrench is still nice. My only hope is antibiotics at this point. Cornmeal's not bad. It's not useful, but it's not bad. Yep. Hey, there we go. Food pile. When you're hungry, you're hungry. And no dysentery. Someone's having fun somewhere. are downstairs, ain't they? Aha! Come on. Bandages are good. They're good. Don't get me wrong. But... medical pile and more. More gunpowder. Again, not a bad thing, but not what I need right now. There's an airdrop. Oh yeah, I do have airdrops every day. Because, why not? Oh, did that 5%, 5%, did I just catch that? I may have just caught that. Okay, you know what? That makes me happy. Oh, they're breaking this apart. And that is why you loot everything. Oh man, that's some good stuff. Check everything, you loot everything. Nope, I'm just circling back around. Okay. Whoa. Hey. Cool. Free level 3. Anything hidden behind here? Nope, just some more cardboard boxes. I still have that other honey in case it isn't actually enough. Yes, I hear you. Hang on, I'll let you in. You must repair this before picking it up. But I can't repair it. Can I use a shovel to... There we go. Eh, clay. That's fine. I don't need clay right now. That's just going to encumber me. Yes. Hello. Housekeeping. The house is a mess. I don't know what you've been doing. Bad zombie. You're a terrible housekeeper zombie. Bad. Let's continue the trader. There is an airdrop back that way, several hundred meters. We'll swing back by there when we come back from the trader, which we might be doing at night, so that'll be fun. Did I level up? I already used it. Okay, fair enough. headset cord. Oh, I did it again. YouTube, you're just getting these extra long videos because you guys are great. Thanks, YouTube. Thanks for joining me. This has been Eli the Fatigued. It has been interesting, and I'm definitely enjoying getting back into 7 Days to Die. Look forward to more content because I'm probably going to record more than I expected about it tonight. So, yeah, this will be fun. All right, bye, YouTube.